Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about assessment of serum trace elements in Thiram Induced Tibial Dyschondroplasia chickens. Liu Hoping is the lead author. Viewer, this study was conducted to determine the concentrations of various trace elements in Thiram Induced Tibial Dyschondroplasia chicken. A total 30-day-old male chicks equally divided into two groups, including Thiram group N equals 15 and control group N equals 15. Control group was given basal diet throughout the study. The current study shows that Thiram affect CR, MN, FE, CO, NI, MO, CD, PB and CU in the chicken body significantly, which is not a good for chicken health. So it provides consideration to take the effective measures for poultry feed supplement to prevent the occurrence of TD. Viewer, this article was published in the Pakistan Veterinary Journal 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.